using your Vivitar Kids Tech Bluetooth Activity Tracker Model 5001. To download the app and set up your tracker, please watch our video, Setting Up the Vivitar Fitness App. Once your tracker is synced to your mobile device, you can begin to use it. To charge your tracker, you need to remove it from the wristband. To remove the tracker from the wristband, lift one end of the band and push the tracker out from the strap. Plug the micro USB end of the included USB cable into the USB slot on the tracker. Insert the USB cable into an available USB port on your computer or USB charging adapter. Please allow up to 2.5 hours for an initial charge before the first use. To wake up your tracker, tap and hold the mode button for 5 seconds. After 10 seconds of inactivity, your tracker enters power save mode and the screen goes dark. Tap the mode button for 1 second each time to switch between modes in the following sequence: time, steps, calories, distance, exercise time, target goal, target status, alarm, and sleep mode. To learn how to use all the features of your new tracker, please go to the home screen in the app and click Learn About Your Tracker. This contains a troubleshooting guide, quick start guide, and full instruction manual. You can also review the instruction manual that came in the box with your tracker. For more information about this product, visit the Vivitar website at www.vivitar.com.